Hi, I'm NASA Kennedy's Brian Onate, and I'm taking you inside KSC. The Orbital ATK L-1011 Stargazer landed at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station's skid strip on December 2nd. Attached beneath the Stargazer is the Orbital ATK Pegasus XL rocket carrying NASA's Cyclone Global Navigation Satellite System, or CYGNSS satellites. CYGNSS is scheduled for its airborne launch aboard the Pegasus XL on December 12th. The 8 CYGNSS satellites will help scientists develop more accurate measurements than previously could be observed from space. CYGNSS will provide data about ocean surface winds and intense inner rain bands throughout the life cycle of tropical storms and hurricanes. A high-fidelity test version of NASA's Advanced Plant Habitat recently arrived at the Kennedy Space Center's Space Station Processing Facility. NASA engineers will train with the test unit alongside scientists and technicians with the engineering services contract. Once aboard the International Space Station, the habitat will be the largest plant growth chamber the agency has built. It will be fully outfitted with a controlled environment that can house larger plants. It also has more sensors and requires less crew time than the veggie growth system currently operating on the space station. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.